Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Smoky Evening. Bollywood stars' reaction on Remo D'Souza's serious condition. Varun Dhawan. Varun is a very close friend of Remo D'Souza and has worked with him in movies like ABCD 2 and Street Dancer 3D. The actor was shocked to hear about this unfortunate incident and wished for the speedy recovery of the director. Shraddha Kapoor. Bollywood actress Shraddha Kapoor shares a great bond with Remo D'Souza as she has worked with him in few movies. Shraddha Kapoor wished the choreographer to get well soon and is keeping in touch to get all the updates. Geeta Kapoor. Geeta wrote a sweet message on her social media account for Remo along with an image of the trio Remo, Geeta and Terence. She wrote lots of love, abundance of prayers for your safe and speedy recovery, my dearest darling Remo. Noora Fatehi. The actress was stunned to hear a news like that and has wished for the speedy recovery of the choreographer. Noora has thanked God for his speedy recovery. She has worked with Remo D'Souza in his last movie Street Dancer 3D. Terence Lewis. Terence also shared a beautiful picture of the duo on Instagram and wrote, "Soon we will be rolling on floors just like old times." Terence also shared that he is constantly praying, requested everyone to pray for Remo's speedy recovery too. Raghav Juyal. Raghav could not be here as he recently went through knee surgery and is at Uttarakhand. But this extremely talented dancer has keeping himself updated with constant phones and is praying for Remo's recovery. Dharmesh Yelande. Another very close member of Remo's extended family is Dharmesh Yelande, who since the day he got admitted is outside the hospital. He is being a constant support for Lizelle and the family members and has asked everyone to pray for Remo. Salman Yusuf Khan. Salman was also spotted outside the Kokilaben hospital on Friday beside Lizelle. Shakti Mohan. Shakti has shared a beautiful post on her Instagram handle praying for the Remo D'Souza's speedy recovery. Puneet Pathak. Puneet got married on the very day Remo had heart attack, which is why he could not be there but kept himself updated over phone. Ahmed Khan. Ace choreographer Ahmed Khan was shocked to hear this news as Remo is a fitness freak and was very much healthy. Firoz Khan. Choreographer Firoz Khan, who was also a judge of the reality show DID, was spotted outside the Kokilaben hospital meeting family. Rahul Shetty. Rahul works as an assistant director to Remo and is like a family member. He is constantly present at the hospital beside Lizelle. Kruti Mahesh. Kruti works under Remo and was present constantly outside the hospital on Friday with everyone. We hope that Remo D'Souza gets well soon and comes back home. Share your thoughts in the comment section and subscribe to our channel for more updates.